How you reach that, I'm not entirely certain. But that's what you do. Can you reach this one? Somehow yes. Don't need that. Don't need that. Dig up your ancestors. You can ignore. I mean, you no harm, only your companions. How's the neighbors? Oh, they still just whatever the monstrosity you'd call them is. I'm surprised that this one wing works as well as it does. You're not a tiger. Get wrecked. Actually go away. The further out you go, the more evolved you start to look. So it starts to give the impression that you're evolving with you. But in reality, it's more accurate to say that the further away from the water, the more evolved things are. Difficult to comprehend. Not eat hand, probably a good idea. But them bones though. Num num nums. Hi. Presumably near future, these little set pieces of an alien booty are going to be replaced with different aliens. So for whatever reason, they presently are not set to count. exist, and they're probably higher tier than whatever this thing is. Alright, hopefully I can do it before they tackle me. Okay, no, they won't tackle me. Okay, no, they might tackle me. Yeah, nothing to see here, gents. Just grave robbing. What a weird thing. So long as you have hands, you can pick things like this up. But as far as I'm aware, there's no actual reason to. Because it kind of indicates that there's a combat advantage towards it. Just level up your combat and that's sufficient. I'll be back for you later. Looks like we just stepped into a turf war. Scaling high angles. Problematic. It hates me. What I do, it's gonna hate me. Ironically, it's called a sing to, but I can't sing to it. Kinda looks like something will be coming across in the near future, actually. Are made by Maxis because you can't really connect to the network anymore, but it used to be that every creature you came across was part of the greater Spore community's character creations, which led to a lot of horrifying abominations and a lot of things appearing on YouTube videos. That's right, ladies and gentlemen. Spore is an arms race of poop and dance bed. And despite the little narrative of your tribe migrating to distant lands, there is never any reason to join them. You can just head on home every time. Only reason to continue is if you're really lost like me right now. Look, admittedly, I have no idea where I am. And it points that way towards home. So yeah, I guess we'll do that. After we fix our bone jack over here. Oh dear. Turf war about to happen. Sing. Okay, they're about to be murdered anyway, so bye guys. Bye. charm game. The only way we know how. Weird mix of horrifying and cute, aren't they?